after a judge handed down a decision that forced Senator Bob Menendez's defense team to gear up their defense. This case is going to a jury. He stands on trial for corruption and bribery. Laura Jones is at the courthouse and has all the details.
Senator Bob Menendez's defense team called to the stand today his former foreign policy advisor. Now, she testified the reason the senator was concerned about port security in the Dominican Republic is because drugs were being funneled from South America into the U.S. ports in Elizabeth and Newark, not because he was helping his friend and co-defendant, Dr. Salomon Melgen, who had a contract dispute with the port. In the courtroom, there were some unorthodox moments. One was when two female attorneys, one for the defense and one for prosecutors, were arguing. Now, the 84-year-old judge, who is not one to mince words, said they sounded like, and these are in his words, they were at a hen party. The judge, as we are into week 7 of the case, scolded both sides for their constant objections and said it was like a playground and they weren't acting like accomplished attorneys. Also on the stand, Michael Barnard, once considered the go-to on healthcare policy on Capitol Hill, testified it was his job to clear up inconsistencies on Medicare policy and multi-dosing as well as billing. Prosecutors provided handwritten notes from the witness where it was written during a meeting with Melgen's attorney and lobbyist that in a perfect world, they wanted the case to be closed and for Melgen to keep the $9 million. This is how you feel about how court went?
As I've told you, I'm not going to talk about court. We'll do our talking inside of court.
Those close to this case say there could be a key witness called early next week. Court resumes here in Newark at the Federal Building on Monday. I'm Laura Jones in Newark for Chasing News.
Thanks, Laura.